journey was long, and ash from the volcano burned our lungs. Our fathers told stories of the beast that ruled the barren wastes of Arrendas. Her vicious shrieks could be heard as far south as Mount Etta. There she was, the stripped bones of anonymous beasts lay at the tips of her razor-sharp claws. Her breath, filled with rage, nearly melted my shield, and our magic was feeble. The battle was fierce. The weakness, however, was her hunger. Although we lost one of ours, her reign on Rendel has ended. And yet she is but one of so many.